Oh, I loved you like a child. Thought that you'd be here. My salvation was your smile. I thought that you'd be here. Well, I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there. I treated you so badly. But this under my chin, just wondering what kind of trouble I can get in. And don't you go and tell me everything will be alright. When never once in all your days have you ever done the same thing twice, expecting a different result. And now I'm running through the jungle and I'm screaming charges at my friends. I said, for once in your life, can you try to be decent? Oh, this is nothing like the walls and history books that I have read. Won't you come close? Cocky coke, just put it to my head. Ready for my head. And I loved you so madly that you'd be here. That'd take you back crazy. But there you'd be here. Well, I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there. After this, you'd be here. Well, I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there. I get scared when you're not there.
How are the levels and everything? Anything needs to be louder?
Ever shadows in need of a light. You can't have hate without love. You can't have wrong without right. Every shadow's in need of a light till the walls come tumbling down. And you're so sure of all the love you give, but you're not even sure of yourself. You're so sure of all the money you have, but you can't be wealthy if you ain't. I'm a fool, and baby, mine.
I love my family and I love my friends. And every day I think about how lucky I am. But every night I feel it slipping away like it's dirt through the cracks in my hand. My Lord Jesus is looking out for me. You know he wants to keep me in good health. But my friend the devil's watching out for me. He wants me to be myself. I'm a fool-hearted man. I'll do the best that I can. I'll do the best that I can. I'm a fool, and babe, mine wants to eat my worry, wants to eat my worry, mine. Sounds strange in this day and age, but it's hard to be a good boy, man. Well, my father wrote it down for me, but in a language I don't understand. Thanks so much, and thanks, Eric, for the introduction. I'm not really a Southern gentleman. Yeah, dude, I had more of a Southern accent before I moved to Charleston. Because when I was younger, I had a fake Southern accent. And then I got rid of it, and then I moved to this out. And then I got a real Southern accent, I guess. That's probably still fake.
It's charming.
I'm not charming.
That's not really up to you.
You're right. Charming is in the eye of the beholder, isn't it?
Thank you.
take advantage while you hang me out to dry. And I can't see you every night for free. Well, I'm standing in your line, I do hope you have the time. I do pick a number two. I do want a date with you. You take advantage while you hang me out to dry.
Thanks so much.
Some new jokes.
Yeah.
Oh my God, thank you. I don't know. All right. Oh, I will.
Cemetery song last.
Okay.
So I'll just play this solo song for sure. You just stand there and look at it. No, don't put it down.
No, I'm out of here.
I want you to stay here.
I wish I had help on this one.
Sweet. That was really easy. I don't think we need to do it into the, well, can you hear the guitar if I don't go into the mic? Can you hear this?
Yeah.
Or should I go into the mic? It's your call.
Go
into the mic. Okay. I let you
It'll sound good if I'm better than you anyway.
This is a new song that I wrote. I was working on the last couple weeks. It's about, Well, I wrote it These next two songs are about, well, I got two more, and then they're about death. And so about life too, you know. Thanks, Dan. All right, I got one more with the band. And thank you so much for listening. My name is Avi Jacob. And we recorded an album, and it's done. And it's being mastered right now, which means it'll be done like really soon. And the White House Family Records is going to put it out. I wrote the first part of the song in 2007, and then I wrote the rest of it like 3 or 4 years later. 5 years later. Well, yesterday I got up for a walk to the cemetery, and I thought, well, God blows you away just when you want to stay. So act like you're not okay. Hey, let's be miserable, even when our glasses fall. Thank you.
be so shy about it? Why not embrace my love? And why be so vile about defile and deface my love? Why just daydream about it? Why not be here? Be so quiet about it when I scream my love. And yesterday I got a full to the cemetery and I thought, if God